My name is Leon Petrohilos and I've lost about 30 kilograms with the CSIRO Total Wellbeing Diet. I'm a civil engineer. I live in Coffs Harbour with my wife and two children, and I enjoy keeping fit and healthy. My relationship with junk food before the Total Wellbeing Diet was probably I had too much of it. I've always been overweight as a child. I probably lost a little bit in high school, but then I put it back on during university. Now I'm able to control my portions, still enjoy the food, and try and avoid the junk food. Whenever I went to the doctor, they would always advise me that I need to lose a bit of weight. I'd tried a number of diets in the past. I'd tried Weight Watchers. I'd tried visiting dietitians. The CSIRO diet was more scientifically based. There's proven methodologies behind it. So I thought, look, I'll give it a go. Since going on the Total Wellbeing Diet, I was able to follow the diet, follow the portion sizes, and follow the meal plans, and finally weight started to come off. When it came off in those first few weeks, it was a great feeling, and then continually just keeping on the diet and losing the weight. That was the big aha moment for me. So what I do now that I didn't do before is probably I'm just so into exercise at the moment. I couldn't run like I do now before. I was carrying an extra 30 kilos. I couldn't do things like chin-ups. Now I can match it with people that have been exercising for most of their life, and it's amazing, and I've uncovered hidden skills that I didn't think I had, like running and placing top 10 in running races and things like that. After the first 12 weeks of the Total Wellbeing Diet, I'd lost most of the weight, and I did continue on with Program 2. Program 2 for me was more about maintaining my current weight, so I altered my plan so that I could keep my current weight. Because the Total Wellbeing Diet that I was on in Program 1 was more about losing weight, and then Program 2 was maintenance. I feel great. As I said, I feel confident and motivated, and just motivated to keep fit and healthy.